pushed down my right heel and I relaxed. From there, I turn open, my whole body opens up to one side, and I turn, and I sink into the heel, and I look at the horizon, and I come back, and so I'm looking at the horizon all the time, and I come back, and I offer everything out, not just out here, but to the horizon. So I open up my hands to the horizon. Once my hands open the horizon, everything starts to come back, and I can feel myself like I'm sitting on horseback, and then there's a shifting. I'm rising up as I reach out, I grab the top of the sword, but right now I'm just turning. And I reach over here and I hold the ball, hold the sword, and I'm in here. And I sit back, and there's a pushing down. And that turns. It comes in and up. So again, this is the point where I might take the sword. Then I step to the corner, and I press around and up to the side. And I can turn the hand around. And again, this is an opportunity for me to turn the sword. So when I go up to the corner, I come down. I go up to the corner, I come down and around. The sword comes to a different place. So that when I press up here, I can push with my sword on this side. And when I come back, I can pull down with my hands and feet and even come up. Or I can change hands here and put it down. So at any time, during the set, there are different places where I can go with the sword. So even just starting, I push down. And as I turn to the side, I can turn and grab the sword. And as I come forward to the next move, I can shift the sword to the side. And then to the next position, where I can just rise, going up to the corner, and then coming down to the side. Grabbing hold of the sword in any position. Bring the sword around, bring the hand around, bring the sword under, and bring the hand around. So there are a few different positions. Each one of them is part of the set. So when I start, I think of keeping the sword in the sheath, I shift my weight, I turn to the side, I can press to the side, go off to the front, back to the side, push down, press, pull down, press, sit down, turn around. And again, I can take the sword at any time and come back here. If I visit one of the usual places, where there'd be the sword here. I can step to the side and pull down. Again, another place to take out the sword. So when I take out the sword, I move